I'm Vivek Vyas, and I'm here to represent Shraddhanjali.com, which is India's first ever tribute portal. Since the time was very limited, I haven't sent the presentation deliberately. I was talking to Maya the other day. Friends, we know most about Gandhiji, Shahid Bhagat Singh, Sardar Patel and Subhas Bose. But when it comes to our ancestors and our departed family members and departed loved ones, we merely know anything. And interestingly, our search engines also do not fetch any of the details whenever we give some of the keywords related to our ancestors. So out of fluke, this idea clicked while having a snack with one of my friends, which was served on a roadside snack parlor, which was served under a piece of newspaper page, which was incidentally was full of obituary column. So the idea struck and we started doing, we left our corporate job and started building up Shraddhanjali.com. Here one can upload, post, share and keep the archive of complete comprehensive memorial details, starting from biography to photo album to videos to family details. People can come and post their condolence messages in any of the languages they wish to. One can also set background music, religious background music, and also set death and birth anniversary reminders, which we tend to forget. The portal is available in as many as 9 different languages, and we are coming up with 20 different languages next month. We are not mobile only, we are not mobile first, unlike some of the bigger company, we are mobile second, rather I would say. We have finally started designing mobile site, which will be live in the month of May. As of now, we are web only. Media has been kind enough. We have been covered in more than 200 different media, nationally, internationally, and locally. We have won more than 8 awards of national and international repute. So that is it from me. Open to questions.
What is the number of people who are subscribed to the service?
Sir, as of now, we have crossed more than 400 paid subscribers, and there are we don't charge from social activists, politicians, sports people, and film celebrities. So they will be around 180. Those are which are complimentary profiles.
Sorry, you said paid. What are they paying for exactly?
Sir, when we started, we had kept 2,700 as a subscription fees.
Okay. Create a profile on your site.
Exactly. And now we are coming up with more cheaper plans, and annually we'll be charging 1,000 rupees for an ad-free platform, which is lesser than any of the newspaper, smallest size of newspaper obituary column.
So the subscriber also pays to you?
Only the subscriber pays.
Oh, okay. And the ad
part, you just mentioned? Well, ma'am, we are ad-free. Otherwise, it will take the soul out of it.
So the subscription is only for a year?
It will be, there'll be 3 different plans that we are thinking to build. One will be renewal basis, one will be of 5 years, and the other one will be of lifetime. There will not be, someone will have to not pay renewal fees for that.
Any questions from the audience?
How are you currently promoting it?
Sir, we have our budget limitations, so whatever we can, through this free social media, and we have been working with advertising agencies who predominantly go and sell these profiles. So they are good names, and they bring good profiles.
Have you linked up with other ancestry websites?
Very honestly, things have been building up. Nothing has come up as of now, but we have been mailing. There is a trail of 60 different mails.
Yes.
We have been talking to Legacy, which is world's biggest. Okay. Yeah. Legacy is US based company which recently acquired Tributes, which again was from US. We are in talks with them. Don't know what will happen,
yes.
But we are trying to make things better for public. Yes. That's the only objective.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.